Lucy, what's her name?
Neil.
I'm on a really weird date with this guy who's freaking me out. I wondered if you could come over and pretend we know each other and say, Lucy, I've got some bad news, we have to leave, and I'll just go with you.
Okay.
Oh, God, he's coming back. Thank you so much. No, thank you. How are you?
Yeah, not too bad. Just heard your mum. She's been some urgent news. She's after you.
My mum phoned you?
Yeah.
God, I didn't know you could speak French.
Yeah.
Something bad's happened?
Yeah, something's weird.
Did she elaborate?
Oh, yeah, it's been an accident. Something silent. At least get back as soon as possible.
Oh, my God. Who's had an accident?
Oh.
Maybe something's happened to her. Did you not ask her? Are you all right?
No, it was a short phone call. She was quite, she's quite scared, she's quite panicked.
She's quite scared, and you just put the phone down and just came out for lunch, knowing that?
No, she just said, can I get in touch with you straight away?
She was panicky.
Yeah.
And she was breathless. So for all I know, she might be dead by now. What number came up when she called you?
The phone.
She sent you this text? It's hello, stud muffin. Why is she calling you a stud muffin?
No. Send me no text.
Are you having an affair with my mum?
No. Seriously. No, I just... Seriously, just get in touch with my mum.
This wasn't like some sick... a sex thing?
No. With them? I just wanted you to get in contact.
You weren't having phone sex with her?
No.
You sure? She wasn't, like, just about to come or something? Is this some sick fantasy of yours? You've always been weird like this.
I'll get in touch with her as soon as possible.
Tell her she can text me. I told you.